Black people don't have nowhere to go. You know, all we gotta do is kick. We gonna kick it in our hood, you know. What we gonna do? We might well go kill a couple of niggas, man, you know. Go in their hood, do a drive-by. Then come back in our hood, laugh about the stuff. You know, just sit there and think. Only time you really gonna get deep into it is when one of your friends died. Just like one of my partners died.
We got some problems. How do you solve problems?
First we parade. Then we ride. Introduced him to this game. I knew his mother loved her like my mother. A part of me is gone. Why'd you take my brother home? When the trials come, are you gonna run? First I'm gonna pray.
But love for your lokes and hogs, and I ain't got nothing but love for my motherfucking dogs in the midst of the war zone. The song on sight, they like the night, the heat held close and tight. Beware, here I come with the DPG on my chest. Heat finna spit like Elliot Ness. In the darkest zone, you feel alone and on your own. After I bust, niggas call me corrupt Coleone. All I'm about is money, loot, and cash. Homies in the DPG, Nate, Snoop, and Daz. Now with these emotions, how you approach yourself? Knowing you all about your wealth, and as it is to help. First I pray, get my thoughts intact. Ask for forgiveness, cause I'm about to lay this nigga flat. Can you adapt? Can you feel me? I doubt it, cause the closest you see it, it's when niggas write about it. I can't live without it. And it ain't shit I could do but stay down with the homies in gray and blue. So, just keep the heat close in hand, cause I done seen niggas get chipped by their homeboys ran.
Heavenly Father, shine your light on me. I know I promise to slow down on this weed. Seems I remember someone used to say, one life gets taken if you take one life away. When the trials come, we pray.